Hey guys, DT Game here. Welcome to a new episode of Russian Fishing 4. So we are going to check out a different spot today. I might go back to 80 though. We're gonna do a 2 hour ticket here. Then we're gonna go ahead to Tongue, see if we can find some caimans and omars. That's the plan anyways. So I wanted to check out this area right here, the 120 area. People are pulling out rares all of a sudden from there. But they're using a different type of setup though. Hey there, Polar, how you doing? I didn't see your message till now. I need to fix something real quick. I'll do that. Let's see here. Hide right now. I was just gonna hide the screen for a minute, okay? I should have did this earlier, but I completely forgot about it. Brian, but he's just started school. Yeah, a lot of people started school. Why can't I get on the... I got a bit of while to get there. You guys say it's the start of school? What time is it now? I'm trying to make sure I'm usually doing my stream when people are not in school or just done with school for the day. If that's the idea anyways. If I can't get this figured out by the time I get to this spot, I'm gonna unhide the thing. I do apologize. I cannot read people's when they subscribe. I can't thank them properly for subscribing. I cannot see. X settings. I think it's set to blue, that's the problem. I'm gonna change it to green so I could see it a little bit better. I think green would be more easy to see. That's about there as well. All right, all done. So hopefully I'll be able to see now. We're in the area. I did not think at all about this. Okay, I do got the lure I need for here, if I want to use it. Actually, yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and use it. Actually, I'm gonna try the silicone lure just for the hell of it, but we'll try the other setup as well. A lot of water here, and it's complete wide open, so I'm not going to drift off that easily. So hopefully there's something here that will work off of this. But we're going to drift it down. We're going to drop it down to the 120 until we hit the bottom. But then we're going to try, we'll just try it for a little bit. Then we'll change to the jig maester, or what they call it. I guess people are using the red octopus here. Squid, octopus, whatever the hell you call it. They're at 120. See if we can get a bite. Not sure if this lure's will work here or not, but we do got a lure we can try though. I know shark's been taking this, so if there's a shark down here, we'll know. Fish on. Well, at least they're biting this. Alright, so YouTube can start fasting. Jeez. Strong fish on. don't think this is a heli. I mean, it could be a cod, because there are helis in this spot, this 120 spot. I don't know. I never fished at this spot before. Hey there, Beak. Thank you, appreciate that. Strong fish. I mean, it's pulling right to the end, right from the start. I mean, it's not slowing down for any reason. Soon as I let go, it gains 5 more meters. Thank you. That's a halibut on this 120 spot. It's a strong one. It's probably a big one because that got a 70. I think 79 is my biggest, and it didn't fight like this. I mean, it wasn't keep going in red like this. Or a shark. It's not quite like a shark either. The poor beagle, when I had that hooked at 34, 39 kg, the tension was just bouncing back and forth. Only 3 views, bro. It's very good content. It picks up throughout the day. Right now, people are either in school or something. He's here in the States. Everybody's in school. Right now, it's 12 noon. People don't get out of school till about another 3 hours. So, toss up between a halibut and a shark for you. It could be a halibut just because of how hard it is trying to pull up. This is its weight, so I'm thinking it's a halibut too. So yesterday I got the halibut. It fought the same way as based on its shape. It's hard to pull up because they're heavy. It's just not heavy. It's just the water. You're pulling through the water. It's basically the force. Hard to explain. About 82 kg. I'll be about 10 kilograms more than the one I caught yesterday. A little bit over. But I didn't fight like this. We'll see what it is here soon. We're at 60 meters. I mean, this is what we came here for anyways. We're looking for a big fish. How much are you pulling? I am. Sorry, I didn't get your question. What's that? How much are you pulling time? How many minutes are you pulling this fish? I'll tell you here in just a second. Oh, that's been a while. I would say about 10 minutes maybe now. About exactly when you came on. I can't speed reel this fish. I didn't change the gear ratio, so no. I'm gonna check. Maybe I did. I swear it's in one, the speed of one. Yeah. So it's a heavy fish. I can't speed reel this thing. All I know, it's sticking around that 50 meters. 40 meters.
Yep.
35.25. I do lose 5 meters every time I unlock it. I have no choice, otherwise it will break if it goes any further. Gotta take my time with it. Meters. I think I use a 2-hour ticket. But it's been like 20 minutes now, looks like. I think it took about 8 minutes to get out here, though. Five meters left. Yeah. Pulling. It is a hell of a bit. Seventy. All right, let's see how long this was going. 16 minutes, if you're wondering. Let's see what was the problem here. I wonder if there's a dang hooks on here. The hooks are not listed on this setup. 0FS Pebble 6-0. I was gonna replace these hooks, but I completely forgot about it though. But I've seen hooks that are 205 kg strength. This one's swimming up. I can't get small fish, but it's swimming. Excuse me. It takes a bit to reel up from that bottom, moving at 120, but if I can get big fish here, I'll do it. I don't mind. Oh, wolf fish. Don't mind a wolf fish. I use two lures of the color right here during the day. I'll switch to the brighter yellow color at night. I made over 1,300 silver yesterday in the 80-meter hole using these two lures. They're fishing Cory Lake. How's Cory Lake doing? I think the trophy whiting came out of this hole too. And I did catch a couple whitings on his lure already, which is weird for the size his lure is. But they caught it off of that the jig meester and meester, what they'll call it. I don't know which one the name is, but the jig something. Every time I try to go to quarry, all I get there is freaking little perch. Even trolling, I get perch. Never really have any decent luck there. Oh, a European hake. That ain't a fun one either. So, When we go to tongue, we're gonna be using this setup right here. The 2-watt size with the 32-gram fisheye on the Creek Maggot 4002, 22 kg leader. We're gonna be going after the Omar catfish after. I guess that there's caimans there too. But I posted in chat here somewhere where we're gonna go. But I also got it marked on that one website right here. So all I have to do is just go here and just look at that. So it'll be at 57116. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna go on the boat and we're just going to park the boat right along the shore. That way we can use this reel here. This reel cast is way too short, so I can't get the swirl to work the way I want to. But I think if I go out and drop the line and go back to shore with it, I should be able to get enough distance to hope to track the a caiman. But we'll see how it goes. I tried asking in Discord about taming and stuff. All they just did was just be a bunch of jerks about it. I mean, they could have just told me, well, we don't know right now. And instead of just being rude and ignorant about it. Come on, guy. I mean, stop acting like a child and grow up. That's all I could tell people. They act like a bunch of kids. I get told off because I act wrong. I'm the one that's childish. We might be getting another big fish here if we're not getting a bite right away. I noticed that when you perk a while is when you finally get something decent. Hey, Savage, how you doing? I just know something big's gonna hit this. I just gotta keep at it. The best lure for Corey Lake. Have you tried the blue what's that lure? But I just haven't vision in so long, I forgot the hell it's called. Snatchers or the... What the hell is that damn lure called? check the week. I got a few big fish on the hunter. There's a fish, finally. There's a small fish. That sucks. I'll check my lures here. I can't think of the name. I know it's SS something. Oh, Dodgers. The Dodger crank, is it? SS10 was 007, I'm thinking about. I think I still got the weekly record on Corey. Oh, Corey Char? We're gonna change the lures here because I'm kind of want to see for one of these specials. Hey there, Ray Fox. How you doing? I got Trout Trophy Original Crank 7. Yes, that's what I'm trying to think of the name. They're using a blue, that's all I mean. Actually, I'm gonna use a blue back here. A friend told me that Spiker is the best. Yeah, Spiker works good. Like, all day and night. You can go use the green and Spiker. You catch Bendis more than anything you want. There used to be there's a fallen tree over by the house, between the house and the camp, that goes into water. Around that area, if you troll, you can get some Bendis, nice ones too. Close to a trophy, or maybe perhaps you can get a trophy. I don't have money for spikers. I don't think they're that much. The hell, there's no way to it. I mean, I'm setting the hook, but there's like nothing. I don't know what this is. A blue whiting? Of course, why not? Anything that bites, really. But I'm looking for the rares, but I need to get to the bottom first. Me, check Discord a second. I know it's just lure, but maybe I might be using a heavier one. It's 300. I gotta find the other one that's here. Ma, where the heck is it? I seen it earlier when I was looking. I think it's a blue ling. Yeah, the redfish are coming out of there too. That's another reason why I want to try this spot. Might be at the bottom. I ain't gonna buy it. I think it's, I know I saw it, but it's probably at the bottom somewhere. I'm still sinking. I didn't go this far. It's gotta be at the bottom. I'm looking for a blue ling. I wonder why there is no rod holders on the boat for trolling. Because I don't think they expect people to get multiple rods. It looks like the UI, well, it's going to be a placement, obvious, because there's something right there. This side don't have it. Maybe it was never meant to have rod holder. They get deleted or something? Trying to find movement at the bottom. So right there, and this guy reel up a little bit. Pull out the slack. Hey there, Cap. How you doing? So what is this? This is kind of heavy to pull up. Do you have any tips on how to get my bottom percent up? I'm at 91%. You know what I did for the past when I got that high? I went roach fishing. I continued to roach fish on Ladoga Lake for the longest time. But premium does help. I posted videos of the roaches in Ladoga. Because you catch so many roaches and trophies that it helps with the percentage. Yeah, people are still catching them right on that one spot across from the lighthouse. Let me get this fish and I'll post the link in the chat here. Yes, the rock spot. That's it. That little thing. That's so stupid. I have no cream. I do apologize. Don't make any sense. What did you bite on? Natural squid 2303. That would be any one of these at all, period. I'm gonna look this spot up right now. You can try that if you want. Okay, I'm gonna try to find this fish now. I gotta find that blue wing. People will tell you to use the search box right here, but it doesn't really work that well. If people don't type the name of the fish, then there's no point. I'm trying to make sure I didn't overlook it. It looks like Arch is coming available again. I don't see no trophy posted though. I don't know what they posted it for. I joined your Discord. Alright, thank you. Yeah, on my Discord, I've been trying to find active spots to help others. Where did that blue lane go? There's another thing people tell you, oh, look at Discord. Look around, you'll find it what you're looking for. It's disorganized, if you ask me. You'd be searching and searching forever trying to find what you're looking for. And I'm still sinking. Sorry, guys. I really don't mean to be looking at it like this on here while I'm streaming. I'm just trying to find a spot. I fished at your place where you caught the trophy bream. The spot should work out because I told someone about this spot a little while ago and they were doing pretty good too. This could be a whiting or a blue. I hope it's not a blue whiting. It takes so long to get down there. That's why it's vital for me to find that post. This lure sinks too slow. /431/212. Did you find it? I'm just trying to find what size lure to use. It can't be the 100 gram one. It takes like 5 minutes for it to get to the bottom. European squid. There was a non-marker. I thought so. Right, I'm gonna do this. I'm not gonna waste time. And get back out there. Let's go buy the lure. I do not have that lure. Thank you, Sarah. I appreciate it. What date was that? Because I couldn't find it. I saw it earlier, but it wasn't on stream. You said 500. Has to be down here somewhere. Go on Discord and type blue wing. Okay. Yeah, Appleseed posted it. That's what I was trying to find. Appreciate that. See, because he typed the name of it, so it's easy to come up. That was days ago, though, but you know what? This one we need to look at here. What hook? He didn't use no auxiliary hook. So I'm gonna use a 5-aught then. I'm gonna miss in here. Alright, copy as best we can. So it's a C flora. That's mistake. Might have to buy a new one because that thing felt shot. So I'm gonna go ahead and buy that real quick. But I see something down here that is on. I cannot see what his other stuff is. It's the red squid. You could tell by the look, the shape of it. Okay. All right. This is a lure that anybody's been using too. I noticed that people kept talking about that lure in chat, but I knew it was a bit heavier size than that. So I should be able to reach bottom more quicker now. Oh, I'm in MDog's chat one. If you guys want to join the same chat, you guys can. I think I probably lost like 10-15 minutes altogether to doing this, but it should be fine. I mean, that sending some kg halibut should have gave me some silver. So like right there at the in the center. We want to go right here. I think we're gonna go over right there. I think we're gonna stop. A lot of lighting trophies been coming out of this spot too, I noticed. The fisherman front here. Still dropping really slow. I think he said perking. Perking on bottom. So, we just gotta reach the bottom. It's sinking much faster than just with the 100 gram lure. Okay, we're at the bottom. The hell? The heck was that about? It swam up so fast I couldn't even keep up with the slack. That's the wing. Yeah, are you going to catch Bendis there? I got my Vengeance trophy there, actually. But it's good you're catching something there. A wolf thing. Bendis, whitefish, ruffies, so on. What bait are you using? I like using the mayfly larva, caddisfly. Yeah, those right there. Man, 37 seconds is still dropping. I got my stopwatch on. Kinda wanna see how long it takes for it to sink. So a minute and 53 seconds. And consider there's 2.5 minutes per in-game hour. I actually might need to go back to the other one more. Just because we're running out of time and need to get some silver here. Or just keep trying this lure. Maybe I might get a special, a different fish. I mean, whitings are not that heavy. If I can get a topi whiting on it, then it'd be worth it, I guess. I guess. I should be able to find the small redfish as well. I seen trophies of that came out of the spot too. I think the redfish are more of a night fish though. I haven't made it so to Norway yet set. No. In what level are you? Don't mind me asking. Hello, 33. Wait, almost there. Have you been saving for Norway? No. Able to fish Norway efficiently. I had about 12-15,000 silver, and I bought the seven seas, and I think I don't remember what the heck the reel was. I know the reel was conventional reel. Sheesh, I'm only 20, about 23. It's a tough grind, so yeah. I've been on this account for over a year. I know I feel like I'm stuck at 23. Well, sometimes people just don't have the time. I mean, if you got school and stuff, that gets in the way. Or like real life, you gotta work and stuff. See, somebody made a rude comment to me while I was watching Mr. Stream, and they were like that you play game 24/7, you had no life. You know, that kind of bothersome. Bear, Volkoff, and Sura is dead, so I feel his pain. I've been disabled since 2016.
due to an accident. And that's why I can't do much of anything. I think I'm not going to find no fish because I don't see movement at the bottom. But someone told me that does not always mean there's fish there. They say you can catch fish even without the movement at the bottom. That's okay. See, people judge before they know somebody. And I noticed that quite a bit in this game. Especially in Discord. Yeah, majority are just kids, though. That's why it's now 130 meters deep. Yeah, they are. I know what you're saying. I try not to take things so serious, but that's what I dealt with when I was growing up in school. Even outside of school, I was bullied, I was mugged, I was jumped, I was shot at, I was stabbed. Yeah, I got stabbed by a friend over $5. I got stabbed in the hand. Everything happened when I was young, though. I wouldn't even call it a friend though. It was a friend of my stepdad's, and he was a drunk. Yeah, I live in Chicago, U.S. My last incident here was back in 2016. Like what I was saying, when I was walking home from work after school after about 3 in the morning. I got hit by a drive-by. Yeah. Oh, a northern wolf fish. That's a new fish. I never seen him fish before, so yeah. Nice fish. Yeah, I do get money for being disabled from the, I do get it from the government. But majority of it goes towards bills. I mean, I get $900 some a month, but 800 some of it goes towards paying bills. My internet and cable alone is $309. Then my lights is around 320, and my gas is 100. But then my subscription to Mrs. Piano, I pay that monthly as well. Come to Denmark, you'll have free healthcare around $2,000 per month for being disabled, if not more. Yeah, it's family, guys. Family is the reason why I don't go nowhere. I got a family member that's crippled in bed. She's been crippled for almost part of her life. I say a good 10, 15 years. She got bit by a tick that took her ability to walk away. Not that she didn't get no disease, no Lyme disease, what you call it. Just what happened? The tick got embedded into her skin and she didn't know about it. They found it in between her toes. It just caught a weekly smell on the dog. Very nice. I don't know what other rare fish can pull out of this spot. Are you getting roaches at all, though? Using a medium six hook, by the way. You got one roach so far? Yeah, try medium six. Unless the roaches are gone from there. This might be another wolf fish, but this one's got a little more weight to it though. Yeah, I'm thinking of the wolf fish as well. I also got that dumb cod here earlier too. But not in this setup, I think I hit on the large silicone lure though. No. No, it was on the other set, right, the other setup. Do you fish at this spot before? This 120. Hopefully, night will bring some good fish. Oh, but you said you're what? You couldn't go here, right? You're level 23. So you must have bought the trip then, right? Man, you deserve way more viewers and subs you make. It is what it is. Things happened in the past and I can't fix it. I got in a big argument with a big time streamer. I won't say anything more about it because I'm trying to respect the guy's channel and respect who he is. No, M Dog is a good guy. Me, we had no problems. M Dog wasn't the problem. It's certain people in Discord. But I said, if I say his name, then there'd be all kinds of hell. Yeah. Hey there, Jose. How you doing? These wolffish, though, they hard to get the slack up. Jesus, that thing hit like a ton of. So if things go right, I will be doing a Halloween event, possibly a giveaway. There won't be nothing really big, it's just going to be a, probably lures and stuff. At least what I can afford and what I can make. I'm at the put the a small premium on my main account. I like to decorate the screen, the overlay, with Halloween stuff. I got ideas. So next month I'm gonna start working on some designs. I like to somehow do some creepy crawlies on the screen. It's going to look nice with the Halloween theme. I'll show you my one theme I did last year. You just gotta find it. That gives you an idea of how I do decoration. I don't know if I can do the same again though. I wanna do something different. Oops, wrong button. That's just a clip I took from the live stream I did do. there's no reason to lock this one. This one's not really playing that much. It might be another northern. They're probably more valuable than the Atlantic. Because it had that rare icon on it. Oh, another Atlantic. Okay. I mean, it's okay if you get that to these fish, and at least these wolfish are worth some money. But nighttime is approaching, so maybe I might get better fish. I'm gonna see what they've been biting on. What this one bite on? Okay, the Jigmeister DC. Natural squid. Jig. Okay, definitely more on that lure than anything. I notice you're not drifting here, we're staying at the same spot, not going nowhere. But in these areas that has these lines going through it, you start drifting. This is a stronger fish. We got our halibut on. I don't know, maybe it's a hell of it, I don't know. We'll see when it starts getting lift up on the bottom here. I'm trying to do is I'm trying to turn the fish around so I can able to fast wheel it some. That way it's coming towards me instead of going against me. That's why I pull up and trying to pull the fish up. I mean, it's working to the way I want it to work. Oh, you son of a gun, that ain't fair. This game can be unforgiving at times. I do not. I don't buy stuff with that with gold. The thing I bought with gold before was just a trip ticket, and that's it. I don't buy baits. I don't buy lures or rods. I mean, it's a waste of money. That's like, it'll cost like $200 real life. Money I don't got, money I cannot go waste. If you guys get fish, do you guys set the hook or no? Or does it seem like it even matters? I think that's the only fish we're gonna get the rest of this ticket trip. fish on. Hope we got enough time to catch it. Yeah, it's a small fish. Okay, tickets are about to expire, guys. We're just going to go ahead and exit the game. Not that way. Just log out. I like to get the time before the night gets too late. We need to try for these Omars. All right, let's go see how much we made. Anything went to cafe? I would say no. So, 1 hour and 28 minutes. 721 silver. Actually, that's pretty good. 455 silver for that that halibut right there. 111 silver for the northern white, the wolffish. But look, all these were really good. All right, let's go ahead and set this up. Looks like something broke on my setup because I see something red. It's probably that attractant. Yeah. Okay. I can't see a bloody thing. Mom, Jigstep, where are you?
A little fast with them. My first fish on. Hope it's a kitty. That's a little one, but it's a cat. It took forever to bite. Maybe another small cat, though. Maybe I don't need to cast that far. I'm right back, guys.
Sorry, guys, I'm back. I had to deal with a family member that's crippled here. Can't do things for herself, she needs help, so. That's why I step out every so often. I miss part of my time at Forest Fish. Too late. I wait. I'm at the recast because I cannot get the jigs up to work. I guess we're gonna try for the taming here in a minute. At this cast here, we get for pulling. Omars don't really bite during the day. Maybe they caught it drifting. That could be a possibility. Put three rods on with these same, with all the same setup. Actually need that. I really want to use that size. 77, 82. Fifty-seven, 116. go place, go here, and I'm gonna go drive forward. But I mean, only cast like 15 meters. Online, go away. All right, we got our first fish. Small came in, but you know, to start. Kind of park this so we won't turn. Kind of wedge it so it gets stuck. Let me go up there. Wait, 5 meters ain't all that ways, is it? If I can get 80 meters about, that's about it. That should be plenty of line to get a fish. I know this method of doing this is a pain in the ass. Flying.
Should I go slower, maybe? I spelt that wrong. I'm gonna try something out here. Hey there, babe, how you doing? I really can't get a different speed. Fifteen should be enough. I'm gonna look this up real quick. I need to know what speed this uses. Joker, I got a payment trophy. It don't help, see what I mean?
I think the last one I seen was on the 7th. Beach wall. You buy a new rod? Yeah, you hold on the U button, and you just drag whatever you want, and like for example, grab and drop. And I always keep my drinks or food in slot 4. Now keep in mind, tamings are not, it's more, it's rare, but it's not rare. Liss is rare, but I mean, they don't bite often. When you get them, you get them. That's a pike. Or, oh, it's a char. How you doing biting a squirrel for? I was assuming that was a pike because I only catch taimen and pikes on that lure. Never a dang frickin' char. Alright, there, Cap. Thank you for stopping by. I hope you have a good rest. I'm gonna be done here soon myself. I was hoping to find this taimen, active taimen spot, but there ain't nothing being posted about it. It's just bycatches, basically. Let me see the weeklies. Maybe a different lure is working for them right now. No. Row 60. Using the right one, so I don't know. What reel was he using? Gear ratio. I don't know what the gear ratio is, but I need to find it out. I want to determine what speed I need for this reel. That reef. 20DS, 5.0 and 1.7. I'll go switch back to the Omars after this cast. Probably another dang freaking char. Could be a pike though too. Alright, that's enough of that. Actually, I still need this out. Christ, it cast like 7 years with the lion. I'll be right back. Yeah. You won't stop digging. Rick. The sea was better than this, but this is one fish that won a trophy. Just get out of the way. Just keep getting small catfish. Come on now, what's up with the chars? Go away. Are you? Yeah, it's the right lure. Thank you. That's better. I use an air ticket. Trying to see if we can get jigs that work without the shift. Look at that, 119. What is this? Okay. Not what I wanted. Should I use a bigger hook instead of catching too many small fish?
Make your favorite cookies.
Yeah. Kind of getting pissed because these little tiny fish. Getting these fish I don't want. I feel like I can use a heavier hook if I just keep catching these. I mean, not heavier, but I mean bigger hook. Probably, let me see something there. Okay, I use 4-aught hook if I want. And I think that's what we're gonna use is 4-aught. We'll get a big cat, one way or another. Wish I had 3-aught, then probably been better. I thought I did actually. I think it was saltwater hooks. Yeah, 542. Bigger hooks I use, the smaller fish I get. That's kind of backwards, ain't it? Kind of losing my patience with this fish. I feel like I'm doing this wrong. I bet people are drifting for this fish. I'm gonna try it one time.
Heard it. Surprised it's actually working, but it's too late in the day though. I can't get this to work right now. Could I get this to work with the squirrel? Let's try it. Kind of back this up so I can. A bad girl. I don't know if it's gonna work or not. Probably the squirrel's gonna float faster than the boat. So. I don't even see the squirrel. Yeah, the squirrel is definitely floating faster than the boat, so that's not gonna work with the drifting. But I'm just going to keeping a watch on it. I mean, it might, I don't know. Are we even drifting? How's the squirrel floating faster than the boat?
Oh, it's not drifting, it's just the line is moving forward. Straight. But I don't cast at all, does it? I mean, it's a possibility somebody can hit it between 15 meters. Not completely impossible. I have to harden up a little bit. Yeah, I don't see why a fish won't grab that. Yeah, but I'm done trying for the caimans. I can't find them. I lucky found the one, and that's it. I actually see the bottom in this one. I'll try for a cat again later. Doubt there's any catfish orders, but they'll check. There ain't nothing here. That's why I can't find no taimans. The taiman order up. It needs to sit for a little while. 157 silver. That is not good at all. Alright guys, that is going to be it for the stream. If you guys like the video, please hit the like button, appreciate it. And thank you guys for watching. Bye guys.